So, in this video, I will discussing the right teachings on relationship, which perhaps no one has ever told you before. But, however, I will be putting them in points. You just have to get the whole ideal picture. First of all, what is relationship? Personally, I see relationship as not the coming together of separate individuals who are interested in getting to know each other, but as the change of status which grows from a deeper friendship between two known, not separate, individuals, who are intentional and are convinced about each other, through divine leading, with a set out map plan, to creating an empire, together. You may want to read that again. You need to get this. Kindly follow me gently. Relationship is not when two strangers come together, it's between two known persons who are mutually and agreeably with each other, not the coming together. Relationship is not when two individuals come to test, it's when two known individuals come to build. Relationship is not where conviction come, it's where intentionally and mutually building on that conviction happens. Relationship is not where its visions, definitions, goals, objectives, and purpose are being discussed and known. Instead, it is where all those are being mutually carried out, because they've already been discussed, known, and mapped out before the relationship. Relationship is not where marriage decision is being made. Instead, it is where steps to marriage are being taken into action. Relationship is not for fun between two unserious individuals. Instead, it's for serious business between two serious, committed, and faithful individuals. Relationship is not a decision-making ground, it's a decision working plus walking ground. Thus, it's not where decisions are made, it's where decisions are worked upon, because they've already been made before the relationship. Relationship is not a mapping ground, it's a map following ground, because the map has already been drafted out before the relationship. Relationship is not a vision making ground, it's a vision plus working plus walking ground. Relationship is not a confusion ground, it's a conviction and clarity ground. Relationship is not a boyfriend or girlfriend in the making ground, it's a husband or wife in the making ground. Relationship is not a hide and seek ground, it's a see finish ground. Relationship is not a praying for confirmation ground, it's praying for the workings plus walking ground. I can just keep mentioning and mentioning. But, however, the important thing is that, you get the whole ideal picture of what relationship really is, or perhaps should be. Having watched this video to this extent, then don't hesitate to share with me your thoughts about it on the comments box. And if you like this video, then, ensure you like, comment, share, subscribe, and tap on the notification bell, to be notified of any newly uploaded video on our channel. See you in the next video. Thank you.